Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make smoked pork ribs in our fantastic Fornetto wood-fired oven and smoker. So first we have to marinate our ribs. You could probably use any marinade you want, but today I'm making our own special Fornetto marinade. You can find it on the website, fornetto.com. So let's mix it all together. Okay, let's marinate the ribs. Put it in a plastic bowl or bag or something. Add your marinade. Rub it. Let's put it in the refrigerator and marinate it for a couple of hours. So to get that extra taste and that extra flavor to our ribs, I use smoked chips. I soak them in water, put it into my smoker box. I'm going to attach it to the door. It fits perfectly here. Close the door and let the smoke run through the oven. Okay, let's put the ribs in. Take them out of your marinade. Put your ribs on the rack. Leave the marinade because we're going to use it later for basting our ribs. I place them bone side down on my rack. Put your gloves on because the oven is very hot. Wow, look at that smoke coming. Okay, take a look at the multiple shelf positions. Over here, you can put your racks anywhere you want to. There's enough place for a rack or 6, 8, 10 if you want to. Also enough room for your water basin. You will have it there to keep you moist in your oven. So if you want more heat in your oven, just add a little piece of wood. Yeah, just like this. That will do the trick. Place it in position with your Fornetto hook. Okay, time to baste our ribs. I put my marinade on the fold-out shelf. So baste with a brush, or this brush is made from rosemary. Okay, my ribs have been in the Fornetto for about 3 hours. I'm just gonna take them out. Wow, look at them. They're gorgeous. And that smell. Wow, delicious. Look at the basting color. Really good. Now, let's cut them. All nice and tender, perfect smoked ribs in our Fornetto wood-fired oven and smoker.